8 Benefits of Mango Leaves. Health be with you. We provide video tips to help improve your daily lifestyle. Numerous individuals know about the sweet, tropical organic product that originates from mango trees, yet you may not understand that the leaves of mango trees are eatable too. Youthful green mango leaves are delicate, so they're cooked and eaten in certain societies. Since the leaves are viewed as nutritious, they're additionally used to make tea and enhancements. The leaves of Mangifera indica, a specific type of mango, have been utilized in recuperating rehearses like Ayurveda and customary Chinese medication for a huge number of years. In spite of the fact that the stem, bark, leaves, roots, and natural product are similarly utilized in conventional medication, the leaves specifically are accepted to help treat diabetes and other ailments. Here are 8 rising advantages and employments of mango leaves, supported by science. 1. Wealthy in plant mixes. Mango leaves contain a few valuable plant mixes, including polyphenols and terpenoids. Terpenoids are significant for ideal vision and insusceptible well-being. They're likewise cancer prevention agents, which shield your phones from destructive particles called free extremists. Then, polyphenols have cell reinforcement and calming properties. Some examination proposes that they improve gut microbes and help treat or forestall conditions like stoutness, diabetes, coronary illness, and malignant growth. Mangiferin, a polyphenol found in numerous plants yet in particularly high sums in mango and mango leaves, is credited with various advantages. Studies have explored it as an enemy of microbial specialist and likely treatment for tumors, diabetes, coronary illness, and fat assimilation irregularities. All things considered, further human examination is required. 2. May have mitigating properties. Huge numbers of the possible advantages of mango leaves result from mangiferin's mitigating properties. While irritation is essential for your body's typical safe reaction, constant aggravation can expand your danger of different maladies. Creature Contemplates propose that mango leaves' calming properties may even shield your mind from conditions like Alzheimer's or Parkinson's. In one investigation, mango leaf separate given to rodents at 2.3 mg per pound of body weight, 5 mg for each kilogram, checked falsely actuated oxidative and provocative biomarkers in the mind. In no way different, human examinations are required. 3. May ensure against fat increase. Mango leaf concentrate may help oversee heftiness, diabetes, and metabolic disorder by meddling with fat digestion. Numerous creature examines have discovered that mango leaf separate represses fat amassing in tissue cells. Another investigation in mice shows that cells treated with a mango leaf remove had lower levels of fat stores and more elevated levels of adiponectin. Adiponectin is a phone-flagging protein that assumes a function in fat digestion and sugar guideline in your body. More significant levels may secure against heftiness and corpulence-related ongoing maladies. In an investigation in rodents with stoutness, those took care of mango leaf tea notwithstanding a high-fat eating routine increased less stomach fat than those given just the high-fat eating regimen. In a 12-week concentrate in 97 grown-ups with abundance weight, those given 150 mg of mangiferin every day had lower fat levels in their blood and scored fundamentally better on an insulin opposition record than did those given a fake treatment. Lower insulin opposition proposes improved diabetes the executives. In no way different, more human investigations are required. 4. May help battle diabetes. Mango leaf may help oversee diabetes because of its impacts on fat digestion. Raised fatty substances levels are regularly connected with insulin obstruction and type 2 diabetes. One investigation gave mango leaf concentrate to mice. Following 14 days, they indicated altogether lower fatty substance and glucose levels. An investigation in rodents found that directing 45 mg for every pound of body weight, 100 mg for each kilogram, of mango leaf remove diminished hyperlipidemia, a condition set apart by strangely significant levels of fatty substances and cholesterol. In an investigation that analyzed mango leaf separate and the oral diabetes drug glibenclamide in rodents with diabetes, those given the concentrate had fundamentally lower glucose levels than the glibenclamide bunch following 14 days. In no way different, human examinations are inadequate. 5. May have anti-cancer properties. Various surveys show that the mangiferin in mango leaves may have anti-cancer potential, as it battles oxidative pressure and battles aggravation. test tube contemplates proposed explicit impacts against leukemia and lung, mind, bosom, cervix, and prostate diseases. Furthermore, mango bark shows solid anti-cancer potential because of its lignans, which are another kind of polyphenol. Remember that these outcomes are fundamental and that mango leaves ought not be viewed as a malignancy treatment. 6. May treat stomach ulcers. Mango leaf and different pieces of the plant have generally been utilized to help stomach ulcers and other stomach-related conditions. An examination in rodents found that orally controlling mango leaf extricate at 113 to 454 mg for every pound, 250 to 1000 mg for each kilogram of body weight diminished the quantity of stomach injuries. Another rat study discovered comparative outcomes, with mangiferin essentially improving stomach-related harm. In any case, human investigations are deficient. 7. May uphold solid skin. Mango leaf concentrate may lessen indications of skin maturing because of its cell reinforcement content. In an examination in mice, mango separate given orally at 45 mg for every pound, 100 mg for each kilogram of body weight expanded collagen creation and fundamentally abbreviated the length of skin wrinkles. Remember that this concentrate was an overall mango extricate, not one explicit to mango leaves. In the interim, a test tube study verified that mango leaf concentrate may have antibacterial impacts against Staphylococcus aureus, a bacterium that can cause bacterial sicknesses. Mangiferin has likewise been read for psoriasis, a skin condition that causes irritated, dry patches. A test tube study utilizing human skin affirmed that this polyphenol supported injury recuperating. 8. May profit your hair. Mango leaves are said to advance hair development, and mango leaf concentrate might be utilized in some hair items. However, there's little logical proof to help these cases. All things considered, mango leaves are wealthy in cell reinforcements, which may shield your hair follicles from harm. Thusly, this may help hair development. The primary concern. Mango leaves are pressed with a few cancer prevention agents and plant mixes. Despite the fact that exploration is primer, the leaf of this tropical organic product may have benefits for skin well-being, absorption, and stoutness. In certain spots, it's entirely expected to eat cooked mango leaves. Be that as it may, in the West, they're frequently devoured as a tea or supplement. Expectation this tips causes you. Click subscribe button and notification bell below, so you will be notified for our new video. Thanks for watching.